Oh, Jovis, this is Java. Never type of sports a video vlog. Oh my, you know what I meant. Today is soccer practice day, but no game this Saturday. That means our game on Saturday at Roanoke Unified. I soccer at Roanoke University field at means I'm on team 7 with some of the teammates like Peter Plott got. Kaylee, Rebecca, and that former Bank Bridges Dominic Gamble, I hope he shows up in time. So, I gotta get out of here in a few minutes. So, I'll see you in a bit. Peace.
I gotta get the ball.
Whose class is it?
Samuel.
Samuel.
Yeah.
Who's yours?
Mine.
Is yours?
Good.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
Dribbling.
Oh, I know what that kid.
I know, hang out with him.
Yeah, I'm trying. I tried texting, but.
Who's
that? Billy Austin. Billy Austin.
Thank you. Please listen. Over here.
Sit with us down the top.
Over here.
Right,
Cassio.
yards, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, jellyfishes, I am home for practice today. So, it is that Saturday's game in Western Riverence. It's postponed until next Saturday. That means I got a game on Sunday at Rowan. So, oh, but it has West Deptford Day is coming up on that Saturday, on the 17th. And I'll probably be here for a little bit of a while. And I had practice. And I saw one of my teammates step atop my foot, one of my toes is. It was got a little bruised, but not bad much. It was kind of a little bit sore. So, I'm getting a little bit exhausted, so I want to save more energy for tomorrow if I go to the gym. Alright, jellyfishes, have a great night. Peace! Hey, jellyfishes, I am home for practice today. So, it is that Saturday's game in Western Riverence. It's postponed until next Saturday. That means I got a game on Sunday at Rowan. So, oh, but it has West Deptford Day is coming up on that Saturday, on the 17th. And I'll probably be here for a little bit of a while. And I had practice. And I saw one of my teammates step on my atop my foot, one of my toes is. It was got a little bruised, but not bad much. It was kind of a little bit sore. So, I'm getting a little bit exhausted, so I want to save more energy for tomorrow if I go to the gym. Alright, jellyfishes, have a great night.